Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Black Iron Security Unit active. No activity detected. Scanning for movement.
Oh, I muted myself. The audio should not be in the party now.
Online.
Just stay
alive. Hopefully, I wasn't talking, but let's see now.
Threat condition elevated.
I did. Hello, fuck you. Cool. I have no idea. I'm not even talking. What are you talking about? No. Are you a crazy person?
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm dead. Oh. Oh, it was my arm. Did you see that? There kinda was, and the graphics just weren't good. Manhunt was the goriest game I played back in the day. Well, for back in the day, they were good. We're talking about like smoking bong hits and fucking jerking off and you fucking smother people with bags and stab them in the throat, and the better you kill them, the more points you get. You're fucking gun. Oh! Fuck is that? Oh, this guy's probably not doing good. He's got no head. No arm. I don't know. I assume so. I'm on Callisto. With the Jupiter moon. Oh, that's the fuse. All right. I broke the game. No. The guy may have. Yeah. I can't see shit. This is a seizure warning right here. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah. If you've seen this, if you're like a Jibby seizing the fuck out. Like, whoa, whoa, whoa. It said warning, extreme seizure fucking warning. Like, this is, game may have high, like, fucking blah, blah, blah. It's even trippy for me to look at now. Like, it kind of hurts my brain. What? Really? That's easier by color. I can now do a blinky color.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
I made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
That was a crawler. What was that? Nigga, two? Nope. Oh, I gotta fight him. Are you kidding me?
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been made. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
I think we're on the right way. This area, the seizure area. which is 30. Kind of eat like just the same shit like always. There's different like sandwiches or fucking pasta. Sometimes some Asian shit. The Domino's is dirty. That should be making me fucking blast all the like every single time I eat it. Like. I'll be blasting way more than I should naturally. I already ate some kind of bad takeouts. I've been fucking blasting for like 3 days. Like, and I knew right, like, I can't remember what it was, but it was definitely that, I can tell. It's not the normal fucking texture. Eagles Deli like all the time. Eagles, Gems, and LPK. Different shit I get. I don't get like sandwiches. Yep. Dude, the Chipotle chicken sandwich is fucking bomb. Yeah, it doesn't sound like it'd be good, but it's like just it's just grilled chicken, fucking like some basil or something, like mozzarella, bacon. It's fucking delicious. You gotta get Cajun fries too. Perfect. Yeah, fuck. Yeah. Well, yeah, I don't get breakfast from Eagles, I mean, breakfast from Gems. It's like too much food for like, I've gone to Pino's a lot. A 100 years. Out. different sounds in this game, Jesus. For what? Yeah. It's like, yeah, dude, this is like just pure like fat and like. You're just eating diarrhea right now. I go, what am I missing here? Game give me fucking hints? Ain't no hints. Into this whole fucking place. Yep. Hello, Sam. What are you doing, dude? Hey, what's up? What's up? What are you doing?
Oh, he's hiding. There's a child here. And he's like, yep, don't want to deal with the child. No, he's like, he'll never bite anyone. Like, oh no, no. No, he'll never, like, Sam, definitely not. No, not even that. Sam, no. Golden's a really docile kid. So, like, all the Goldens we've had, dude, like, it could be, like, a baby, like, pulling its lip and shit and everything else. They won't do nothing. Like, they, like, know it's, like, a fucking child. Like, don't eat this thing. It's, like, fucking fresh. Like... I've seen mad, like, pit bulls can be straight. I've seen them, like, with babies, and they're, like, just chilling, but if that thing wants to go nuts, like, yeah. Fucking the Belgian Malinois, those things are ridiculous. No. Definitely not. Like, you have to, like, work those dogs. Like, you can't just have it, like, parents' house, dude. That thing will, like, tear down walls if you don't fucking... I've, like, done some YouTube shit on them, but, like, don't get them unless, like, they're gonna fucking work them. Yeah, you gotta bring them to fucking parks and fucking make them jump hoops and everything else. And... I need to kill someone or catch something or fucking, I gotta do something, like... But I seen those things attack, like, they're so, like, small, but, like, strong, like, they, like, jump, like, dive at people and lunge at them, the people, like, literally get, like, airborne off the air from the dog, like, lunging at them. Like, knocks them off their feet. That's what the Navy SEALs use. We're having fucking little fucking death missiles out there. Well, that's like an act. They have to be near each other when they're young in order to, like... You can't just show, like, a dog and a cat together. They don't really chill. Yeah. That's like, fuck you, bitch. I'll fucking scratch the shit out you. Like, bitch, I'll fucking hiss at you. They don't be doing that, nigga. So I got some backtracking. Whew. I need new lungs. One pair of lungs, please. I can breathe under the water now. There's both. Locked. I need to go in there. Oh shit. Fuck. Damn it. Seems hard. I don't have the hang of it yet, but it's not like a just get up and fucking go rip. Graphics are good, but they need to give me some contrast settings, which is some bullshit, because I can make this look a lot better if I can just play with the fucking color. But the thing, you can go to photo mode and play with the color and get it how it should look, like, but then when you play the real game, you can't. What happened? Oh well, do it now. Is it a quick save? This is a save. They did that. Walking around now. Oh, where'd he go? Went this way.
Stand down. Inmate, remain where you are. Reporting area clear.
find someone. Confused. Very confused.
Oh my lord. Really?
Fuck.
Warning. I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Can you see me?
Sir, squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
If I got this straight, you crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden
run you alive?
I told you.
It's all yours.
Elias, through. And so was Ferris.
What'd you mean?
He was there.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary for you, for this storied institution, for the good of all mankind.
Thank you.
Ew. Yeah. I'm seeing if I can get to the part where I get like my fucking super suit and shit, but. I don't know, some fucking biomechanical suit to put on so you can do fucking. I'm not just a regular human, I got like a suit. To get off, so.
Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute. Tap
ooh,
into the
a
system.
Reforge. All right.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Nice.
Invalid selection. Option not available.
We're gonna get out of here. We need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, I sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
Yeah, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
Right, I'll get that door for you.
Ooh, there we go. There we go. Infinity ammo? I hope. I hope so.
Seems like he's infecting them, turning them into those things.
Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.